Good evening, friends, and there are so many friends and heroes of sustainable development in the audience. We're in for a very, very special evening. I'm Jeffrey Sachs, Special Advisor to UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres on the Sustainable Development Goals, and Special Advisor to the wonderful person I'm going to introduce in a moment. Before I do, I want to thank all of you for all of your leadership. There are many leading business people in sustainable development, many philanthropists, many diplomats, many senior government officials here tonight, and it's a thrill to be able to be together with you for what will be an absolutely spectacular evening. We're here to celebrate the planet, a sustainable planet. We need it, as we all know. We've also decided to make SDG 18 good traffic in New York on the week of the United Nations General Assembly. People will be continuing to come in as they beat the traffic on the east side. And so we thank all of you for making it and for welcoming those who are on their way. We have a spectacular evening of great artists, and we're going to start with two of the most wondrous people in the world, and I just was together with both of them. It gives me absolute thrills to see them together. Of course, we're going to experience the magic, and there's no other word of Yo-Yo Ma playing this evening. He is a great gift, of course, to the world in the arts and also in the United Nations. He has been for a dozen years UN messenger of peace, and boy, has he lived up to that role. My wife and I know Yo-Yo from college days, actually, which was the great gift of our college years, knowing him. And we will never forget when our family, our young children, first met Yo-Yo, because he was a star of Mr. Rogers, which was, of course, very important for our four-year-old. And when she met him, she looked at him and said, "You're real!" The truth is, he is sublime, as we know. So he is both real and sublime, and we're going to be enjoying him and all of the virtuosos this evening. It's a remarkable group and remarkable composers with new compositions. I'm grateful that this is an effort together with the UN Sustainable Development Solutions Network and our wonderful partner, the International Institute of Applied Systems Analysis, IASA, one of the great research institutions of the world. You'll be hearing from the director, Pavel Kabat, in just after the intermission. And we're also grateful to SDSN Youth and to all of the supporters and sponsors and generous donors who have made this evening possible, and especially want to thank the mission of Israel to the United Nations and the government of the Netherlands and all of the other supporters. It's my enormous pleasure and honor to introduce to you my boss also, and my inspiration, and our leader in the sustainable development goals, a most remarkable person. UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres oversees this complex world and United Nations, and he has asked the Deputy Secretary General of the United Nations, Amina Mohammed, who is known to all of us, to lead the effort on the Sustainable Development Goals. She is a force of nature and has played a role that is absolutely unique in bringing about the goals. She was the special advisor to Secretary General Ban Ki-moon on the negotiations of the Sustainable Development Goals. So she brilliantly managed the global diplomacy to bring them to reality. She went back to Nigeria to become the Minister of Environment of the federal government of Nigeria, and of course was helping to lead in that country as she has for many, many years. She was also the director of the Millennium Development Goals Office for the President of Nigeria for many years, a decade ago before she came to the UN. Well, as soon as she went home, she was called by our new Secretary General, Secretary General Guterres, come back to New York, we need you. And indeed, she has come back to lead wonderfully and with enormous energy and creativity and constantly asking and pushing and cajoling for more. This marvelous and unique effort that all of us are on. So it's a tremendous honor and pleasure to introduce to you the Deputy Secretary General of the United Nations, Ms. Amina Mohammed.
Thank you very much, everyone. And I thought Jeff was going to say I was a sister of another mother and not the boss. But good evening, and it is such an absolute privilege and honor to share an evening with all of you listening to you. And thank you, Jeff, and all the supporters here for having us. Celebrating the Sustainable Development Goals through music is a wonderful expression of our commitments to our human family. The SDGs were born out of a truly historic process, 4 years of it, where the Global Village came together and gave birth to 17 goals. The music tonight, I hope, will unveil the depth and their beauty through the notes that we will hear that should move our hearts and minds and unite us for just a moment. At the end of the evening, I'd like to think that you would take that moment and bring it into your lives, both professional or otherwise, and take it out there to make a difference in the world. And really to bring the opportunities of each one of those goals as an entry point to make a difference, to bring solidarity, to bring respect, to bring dignity, to bring tolerance to a world that really is full of such tragedy, such atrocities. We've almost lost our way, where is our humanity? And this evening, I want to bring us just a little closer. We have a crazy week at the UN, and we'll bring together leaders. And we hope that some of those speeches will move hearts and minds. But I hope that it is in this hall that we can do that, and that we can show them the change that we really need to be. So I look forward to enjoying this evening with you, and hope that we will definitely move hearts and minds to achieve the 17 goals. Thank you.